Wushu quite simply means Chinese martial arts. It's often referred to as Kung Fu, and this is no doubt a result of the numerous Kung Fu movies over the years. It has an extensive history and can be traced right back to the Xia Dynasty in ancient China, more than 4,000 years ago. Wushu began when Chinese military leaders taught their soldiers the skills required to go to war and to protect their country, with later generations then refining the numerous skills into several categories, including both armed and non-armed combat. Today, Wushu combines the combat skills of Talu, using fists and weapons, and Gong Fa, which is the way to practice. The movements of Wushu are not easy, but they can be mastered with practice, and there are so many added benefits, not only increasing general health, but also improving flexibility, improving power, while increasing coordination, and also improving reactions. Possibly even more importantly is the fact that the study of Wushu helps to cultivate character and to develop the mind, with students gaining the benefit of a positive attitude and learning to face challenges with greater confidence.